Okay, welcome back to Stranded Deep. Let's sleep. Get through the dark. No, at least we got the moon. Okay, we are working on our house over here. Corrugated, I'm not leveled up enough to build with the corrugated yet. Let's see, can we build a raft yet? Vehicle. Okay, I need rope for that, and I think I've got what I need for rope. I do. Okay. Start of our rafts. Still dark out. Let's check what our thirst and everything. Oh, yeah, we need some food. So I can see. Oh, can't sleep now. Shoot. Let's see. How about a coconut? Okay, let's okay, at least that'll get us some food. Well, not much. Well, at least it's starting to get daylight. Let's see, we want to pick one that up. And let's see, we want a crab. Let's take a look. And we do have two fishing spears. So let's see if we can't find ourselves a crab. Why is it showing like we don't have three here? Oh, level four. We need to get to level four. Okay, that's what's going on. Okay, there's usually crabs all over the place. Now what, I'm looking for one and we don't get one? What we were talking about doing was going over to one of the other islands. I can swim and try to get some fish. If I can get something a little bit bigger than a sardine.
house.
Probably not a good idea to be kind of swimming out here with the sharks with the blood in the water. That'll get us a couple good chunks of meat. So it's each one's got its own level. Day 4. Shouldn't take too long to cook. Fish. Now, medium fish, does that mean that's a medium piece of meat? Or is it cooked to medium right now? Fish, what's gross about it? Now is that considered cooked? Doesn't look cooked yet. Still looks raw. There for right now. Leather strap. I know I need that for something I was looking at the other day. Okay, there it goes. Still didn't fill me up very much. Thank you. I need more rocks. That's why I was thinking I need to get to the next island. Definitely gonna need a new axe quick, because this is a little 5%. Wait, that's got water in it. Okay. We're gonna make our way over to another island. Let's check on this meat, which is probably burnt now. Oh, not what I wanted to do. Oh well. Okay, let's save here. Oh, just in time for a storm. Right when I was getting ready to head to an island. Why do the one with the tall trees? Where was that one at? That one. Right at the best time to be going. stuck on that pole. Oh, which one? There's two of them. I'll do that one there. Okay, it's fairly easy to see our island. Yes, that's our island right out there. You can see our house. Oh, that'll be good. Where'd that hello go I just had? Did it go in there? It did. Okay, good. So that is what I wanted. Got to the island just in time for dark. That's a boar. And I don't have a regular spear. All I have is a... Hopefully it doesn't attack. That's not good. How many of them are there? I'm not seeing any rocks. Oh, there's one. Fishing pole. See, I need an axe, so I need two of those. Another one there. Take that, because then I want to make that. Oh, come on. Okay, I gotta make a new, like, sleeping. Save here. Okay, let's go to the other side, close to our raft, so that I can... I just want to be able to save at this location. Okay, the sun is coming up. Good. Okay, let's go grab that coconut. I dropped a coconut over here.
just what I need.
Nice. Okay. I think what we're gonna do. Oh yeah, see all my. Yeah, I got that like stuff on my arms now. Yeah, I'm gonna need water here too, pretty quick. Which, oh, did I use the? Okay, we'll have to just drop this one. Drink that one. Okay, well, I think we're gonna save it right here. And end the episode right there. You can still see our house over there. We're gonna do the next episode. We're just gonna gather everything we can on this island to take it back to our island, and then we'll head out to another one and kind of go from there. We'll build up on that one and use that as our main base, but all these islands around we'll use to salvage stuff, because we've got some Yakima trees and some different things here that'll be beneficial for us. And then we got some stuff we can explore in the water too, so that'll be the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.